to be an artist or creative artist, this one thing I think you have to have, the spiritual wanting. I think that's probably the key, you know. The certain spiritual quests or loneliness or whatnot.
A rose must remain with the sun and the rain, or its lovely promise won't come true. To each his own, to each his own, and my own is you. What good is a song if the words don't belong, and a dream must be a dream for two? No good alone, to each his own.
A rose must remain with the sun and the rain, to each his own, you know, and so forth. Coming back to Hawaii, we had it's about six of us artists, and we were so-called nobody. Art in Hawaii at that time was university. In the 50s and 60s, the art scene was very sad, okay? And what's going to change is in 1967, a person by the name of Alfred Price, he's going to be the first director for State Foundation Culture Land, and that became what it is today. I start from the sea. A lot of sea shapes and branches and leaves, you know. Creativity, in a pure sense, has to be accident. Anything original is an accident, not preconceived. There is sculptors and there's painters, two different animals. Personally, I feel it's only half an artist. You know, one is two-dimensional, one is three-dimensional, and one is painter, you know. So for me, to be a complete artist, you know, I have to know, do both. Of course, I try to find something new. I find something new every week. New technique, something easier way of doing it, and so forth. My feeling is I wish they make the whole building a museum. We have only two stories, right, the museum, State Foundation. There's three more stories in the building. And if one day they make the whole thing a museum, it'd be probably the most beautiful small museum in the country. And hopefully people come to Hawaii to go to a museum. As far as creativity, we'll never satisfy, yeah, because it is infinite. It is infinite.